Hello everyone and welcome to HowFixit. In this video I'll show you how to replace motherboard in laptop. To disassemble you will need next tools: Phillips 1 screwdriver, Torx T6 screwdriver, plastic tool, tweezers, anti-static brush, thermal grease. Also I recommend using a magnetic mat in repair process and laying out each screw step by step during disassembly, which is especially useful in case of this laptop, and it is very important not to confuse them during assembly. In the description I left link where to buy all necessary tools. Turn the laptop over and remove all screws on the bottom cover. Disconnect the battery cable from the motherboard. Disconnect cables. You can buy a replacement motherboard for this laptop at this part number. Also, in the description under the video I left a link where you can buy new motherboard for this laptop. Well, as that's all, you are on How Fix It, and see you guys next time.